He treads on his own. So the horses. And it all happens right here in the beautiful and historic Piazza del Campo.